And this is that saying, and I don't know where it comes from, but that meditation is preparation for death.
I think that's true. And meditation is one spiritual practice that prepares us for death. But also, you know, you just, if you look at the world, what you see is things appearing and disappearing. And humans are a part of the whole of that. And humans appear and they disappear off the face of the earth. That just happens. You know, our egos personalize it and we consider ourselves special cases.
Yes.
But we're really not, you know. We are part of the whole, and everything in the whole transforms all the time. Changes form, transfigures.
You're a special case.
It's because I'm your mama.
No. No, I know, but come on. There's no way to stop the heartbreak. What do you do about that?
You cry. You cry.